Sampai budak kampung ini ke?
Alah, ada apa gajah tu macam ada warna putih.
Kulit dia.
Kulit sebenar. Lepas tu bila lama-lama je memang dia jadi macam tu eh.
Tengah malik, berat ni.
Mana paling kecil lah yang tu, yang tu paling kecil.
Tu yang satu ada gading.
Dia kencing. Satu je gajah dia dan gading. Oh tak dua. Tak, satu je.
Baik. Okay, without wasting the time, I would like to introduce you to each elephant that was standing in front of you right now. Okay, the first elephant I would like to call Tahan. Tahan is 12 years old, a male elephant.
Diselamatkan dari tiger.
Tak, ekor dia kena gigit. Bilang ekor lah.
Ekor dia dah kena gigit tiger. Ini yang merah ada kumpul ni.
Okay, thank you, Sanom.
Yang berbendek sekali tu kena gigit oleh harimau.
Okay, the next telephone I would like to call Aboy. Please come forward, Aboy. Bila gajah seterusnya, saya ingin perkenalkan kepada Aboy.
Abang lebih tinggi daripada papa.
And for your information, Siti is one of our working elephants that helps the staff during the translocation operation that you have been seen in the video show before. Merupakan gajah kerja membantu kaki tangan kami dalam melakukan proses pemindahan gajah liar seperti yang anda dapat lihat di dalam tayangan video yang disediakan sebelum ini. Okay, now Siti will help the mahout to move the chain in front of her to the other place. Baiklah, Siti akan mengalihkan rantai di hadapan dan mengalihkan ke kawasan yang lain. Dipersilakan Siti.
Apa je buat gaya aku?
Itu saya capai.
Ditarik. Oh, dia haiwan. Oh, panjangnya dan besi tu.
Okay, now we just carry it. Panjangnya.
Ini nak tarik.
for information, the main job of the tame elephant or working elephant is to calm the wild elephant when the translocation in progress. Baiklah ya, sebenarnya latihan ini dilatih. Sebenarnya gajah kerja ini sebenarnya digunakan untuk menenteramkan gajah liar ketika proses pemindahan dilakukan. Okay, give a big clap to Siti. Thank you, Siti. Saya tepukkan ke Siti.
Nama dia Siti.
Okay, the next elephant, I would like to introduce you to Kasturi. Please come forward, Kasturi. Gajah seterusnya adalah Kasturi. Kasturi is also around 29 years old. A female elephant have received Kasturi in a state of lifetime. Sebelah lainnya. And if you drop the papaya, okay, sorry, Timo. Because the elephant will be taken by the family. After the buah becik, then the elephant will be taken by the family. Okay? Please be patient because all the elephants will like to say hello and thank you all together. Contact by our team, baby, and we will be here.